Thank you. System today, PR Director Charlotte Gardner has gone on record saying that
trying to hit on me? and me at the end of the world. Apex Predators. Tell me, are you hungry? You could never resist the challenge. You're slower than the Pierce I know.
Public outcry is so extreme that police have opened a new hotline dedicated exclusively to calls of emergency. They ask their viewers to use the number if they have information about this dangerous criminal. Meanwhile, the man's motivation remains a mystery. Police are still searching for a pattern, a way to determine where the man may strike next. But so far, they claim his actions have been chaotic.
Vehicle!
on.
I'm gonna spit him out.
Stop! Hold on.
See some quit it, cause they don't get it. Fire music, my aim is, forget what my name is. Yeah, I ain't famous to be famous. Remember Troy Davis, beware. Clive Davis swung to your art form, cause there's a party going on. Motel, motel, I'm going in. Don't care what they spit, can't prevent the offense. Some gun to it, shut from it. Spin through it, stick right to it. I sue it, I've been sued, dude. With this news fit to spit in a beat those songs.
Track, don't take me off.
Got you, Chuck.
Serve a test to being at your best. The curse is living at your worst. Crawling like a maggot out of their mind. Faster than a go-go 45. It's live, survive. High without a got. Reason why basketball wise. Ain't really wise. Bird dropping out of the sky. And y'all do why?
jack my vocals. I salute all the locals. Slept on, kept them out of radio focus. Hocus pocus, boots sitting by the sound. Corporations dictating what's going down. Local acts, I got your back underground. Make a drunk to his dog. When I'm out of town, they got me started where I start. Cause I do it to support the art. What good is learning from some record when y'all only listen to 15 seconds?
Get up!
Don't you!
What's your problem?
You're a wingman? Yeah, I think you're up for the job. All you gotta do is take one of the targets. Let me take the hot one. You just get in there and distract a friend while I work my magic. What if I'm not into her? Not a requirement, pal. You're gonna throw her back in as soon as I have my fish hooked. Unless you find a keeper, too.
Don't freak out.
No, I'm telling you, anyone who bashes these guys has no idea what they're capable of. Dead sec is everywhere and everyone.
You know what? Chill out.
They are smart. They can easily take over any city, maybe even the entire state. Don't take this lightly.
Hey.
Sure.
I'm telling you, the kid is not my son. But she says that you're the one. I only slept with her once, without protection. And it was at her urging. Once is enough. But that was 2 days ago. There's no way she knows she was pregnant already. Do you have any idea how that works?
Sure, I... Actually, I never really thought about it.
They can't just know right away.
They're probably in the backyard.
Just here. Squad car and everything. Oh, no. I told you no more hacking under my roof. I gave you fair warning.
Mom, listen. I didn't do anything. Just some harmless pranks. That's all.
You get your things and you get out. I am not gonna lie to the police for you.
Holy shit. Oh, fuck!
Fuck it.
Yeah, that's what I thought too. I thought fuck it. But these aren't guys you say that to.
Dude, get out of it.
Sure, that's easy. Hey man, I've opted to no longer gun run your shit.
How old are you today?
10. No, I think you're 9.
10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Stop. 7, 8, 9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look old.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Mm-hmm. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You brought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm going to speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Hey, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse. Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are. Damn it! He's on the move.
Right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
No, you can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Get the fuck away from me!
Get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOS hacks?
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous. Private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be geared up and wired for action. But I'll be ready.
Yeah, I had some trauma, but it's sort of fine.
Are you sure you're not letting personal issues in?
No.
Don't trust her. What? Don't believe a single word.
Cool.
Yeah. Just don't.
That's awesome, man. Yeah.
Okay, so I...
Whatever. Yeah. Hold on. Are you sure you're not letting personal issues interfere with business issues?
Vigilante sightings have taken a hit.
Excuse you!
Civilians try to avoid getting caught in the crossfire, and the owners are demanding action. In the meantime, police remind us that the crime tip line is always open.
Ah!
Hey, now, watch it!
Easy!
Just to the ground. The sound of the kick gets around, and the couple's off. Thank you.
switch for heavy flow.
Oh, come on. They go by flow?
Of course. Why else would they need a color system?
I don't know. Size?
Emergency? Someone's shooting!
Squad call,
Unit, CTOS scan initiated. All units, this is squad. CTOS scan has located the suspect. Distributing location now.
We're gonna clip him.
Some desperate wallflower.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Location.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
All units, be advised, squad is beginning CTOS scan for suspect. All units, CTOS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now.
I'll give you a
A deal here. No need to do anything stupid. Whoa, can we talk? Fuck.
Oh, my God.
shit!
wild by the whole blown vision at first, just like you. I bought into the whole marketing package, the betterment of light, the hyperconnectivity, and all that. Sure, they do that stuff. They are visionaries up at the top. Humanitarians. Bloom is helping to educate the underprivileged. They've gone green. They fund everything from social programs to medical research. These things are real. But you know whose desk I'm sitting in? Raymond fucking Kenny. That'll wake you up real fast.
Hey, it's the guy from the news! Somebody stop that guy!
A recent opinion poll has people overwhelmingly against the vigilante. Many cite the wake of destruction who's...
911, what is your emergency?
Please, you gotta send help! Things are getting scary over here!
...recently dropped, as many reports of collateral damage continue to pour in.
Squad, we've got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Vigilantism does not work. The police are properly, professionally trained to fight crime, and a vigilante is simply a criminal.
Yes.
Okay,
CQS scan
completed.
Suspect location is being distributed now.
We're here. Join the
team. Gun! Squad to on air support is fueled and inbound. Hold tight.
I can't afford one. But still, it's dangerous. Shit. Yeah. I'm okay. I might try it out.
Could it be?
Violence spreads in the streets as the vigilante.